Hey guys, Mr. Jalapeno here with another DIY video. I'm going to show you how to tape, caulk, and paint your cabinets where they butt up against the drywall and the countertops. There we go. See, they're cracking a little bit. They've kind of moved a little bit. This is a new house, so you know it's bound to happen with settling issues and stuff like that. Nothing too bad. Just a cosmetic repair here. What you want to do is cut the old caulking off. Anything that's sticking out. Put your blue tape about, I would say an eighth away from the wall. That way you get a nice straight line on the scribe there. Extreme stretch caulking, it's really good for this, but you gotta be fast a little bit. Don't let the caulking dry too much because it'll stick to your blue tape and then it won't look that good. Go ahead, I'm using an eggshell, pull the tape towards you. There we go, look at that nice straight line. That should last for a while, and there we go. Jalapeno Solutions. Boom.